A Clearwater man is facing charges tonight after he was caught driving with a 16-year-old and a car full of marijuana. Police say they pulled Guerrico Wright over for a tent violation on Friday and found 25 pounds of weed in his car. They say Wright admitted to paying more than $14,000 for the drugs and took the teen with him to get it. He also admitted to selling drugs to the teen multiple times.